attic must be up there.
It's not my fault. My kid's great.
I have to go hiking in, so we just have to make sure none of the little critters get trapped.
This guy would love to see my boy play football. Well, this guy, shut up.
Who's incense, huh?
Not even listening.
Oh, yeah, they're quite...
Excellent food under these conditions? This would never happen in my kitchen.
Really? Wait.
Okay, I'm not trying to be picky, but seriously, now do you call this a centerpiece?
I'm sorry.
Look at it. You call that plastic? It's plastic. If it was plastic anything when they landed on the ground, wrong.
You cat, get out of here.
Thank you.
I don't know, Angie. Brian is a lovely boy, but I worry about his family.
Well, his mother does seem to be a bit of a party. It's worth it.
Yeah, I think so too, dear. It's just that Shelley didn't grow up around boisterous people, and I'm really not precious.
She has kids.